Yeah, short bus.
I don't like to be behind you. All right, the world wants to know. You ready to give another shot?
Yes, I am.
Get to the back of the bus. You know the rules. Not you, the farter.
Woo! Smell like death back here.
Come back here. We'll make room for you.
How come every time I come on the bus, you on the bus with that little rat? Look at this filthy-ass dog. Woo! Oh, God. You smell like a buffalo. Put your feet in that stinking dog. It smells like buttermilk and sardines. You're supposed to be pooting. A woman's supposed to poot, not fart. Don't nobody come in the fart section for the next 35 or 45 minutes.
Get to the back of the bus.
No, I will not. I have a dream that someday people will not be judged by the smell of their farts, but by the content of their colon.
Preach!
I have a dream that one day he who smelt it won't be afraid that he also dealt it. I have a dream that when we let farts ring, we will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old farting spiritual. Fart at last, thank God Almighty, we shall fart at last. Yeah!
That was wet. I think I shit myself.